With all four crests of the Fallen, Phoenix could now pass through the mysterious door. Inside the Tomb of the Heroes, Phoenix could feel the presence of the great mortal warriors of old, summoned to the Golden Isle to fight Typhon.
What a bunch of turncoats!
Achilles, known as the war hero to end all heroes, had an unconquerable hubris too easily stoked by Typhon.
I can't look at that sweet, sweet face! Betrayer! No, wait, just one more glance.
Atalanta, insatiable huntress with a strength of mind and body unmatched. But the master of the axe lost her way, and her distraction caused her demise. Then, only Heracles and Odysseus remain. One, the divine epitome of masculine prowess, and the other, a king with unparalleled intelligence. They fought hard. But Typhon outwitted Heracles' brute strength, and Odysseus, driven mad by inadequacy when he couldn't best Typhon, fell like the rest. Long would they suffer under Typhon's grip, until Phoenix came to set them free and surprise us all.
For now.
Phoenix ascended towards the mysterious room, a place where heroism passes into eternity.
For a guy trying to get unchained from a rock, you sure do like to stop and chew on the scene. An empty pedestal?
One fit for a hero.
I can't believe it. I'll try to be worthy of this. I swear it.